between the top individual riders. Puts the finishing touches to Oscar and Spain's Lyre.
I attended the Elite Training Camp, Now Cool Trip, for the first time in 2005. I loved it and just kept going back until I was too old. So what did I get out of the trip? It takes a lot more than riding a bike fast to be an Australian or world champion. And for me, trip was a perfect introduction into everything else, like training, nutrition, how to deal with the media and how to get sponsors.
Sure, to win 4 in a row was amazing. I'm having a frog leg. I've had a
Since my first camp, I've won 7 state championships, 3 Australian championships. I've raced the World GPs for 5 seasons, and I've won 4 World Women's Cup team trophy events at the ISD. And for me, trip was honestly where it all started.